intake and output in the pediatric population. Monitoring intake and output in the pediatric population is a very important nursing skill. It requires accurate documentation so that physicians can make changes to fluid status based on the nurse's findings. Incorrect assessment of INO in a child of any age can lead to weight fluctuations, kidney problems, poor growth, and dehydration, all of which we want to avoid. In the term healthy newborn, it is important to count the number of wet diapers, the number of stool diapers, and the number of dry diapers. In the preterm infant, or a sick term newborn, or a child of any age that may be in the hospital, it is important to measure the weight of each diaper and document. Here are a few examples of these diapers. This diaper right here is a micro preemie diaper. It is used on infants born around 23 weeks and could be up to around 28 weeks gestation. This size diaper is just a normal premature diaper. This is a size 1 diaper. When weighing diapers, you want to take the dry weight of one of these diapers and subtract it from the weight of the baby's actual diaper. Always make sure to use the correct size diaper. Here's how we do that. So how do we weigh our diapers? First, you have a diaper scale and you hit the green button that says start. Wait till it zeros, and it has. When you see the zero, always check that it is in grams and not kilograms, as most children do not pee out enough to be measured in kilograms. Since we are already set in grams, let's take our wet diaper and place it on the scale. It weighs 38 grams. Take it off the scale. Take a dry diaper of the exact same size and manufacturer. Place it on the scale. A dry diaper weighs 26. 38 minus 26 gives us a diaper weight of 12 grams. In the older pediatric population, place a urine specimen collection hat in the commode of the bathroom of the patient's room. Have the patient always urinate in this measuring device. Also instruct them not to empty this, because this is crucial for you to chart as a nurse. The graduated cylinder is another tool that can be used to measure output. It can be beneficial when emptying Foley bags or other urine collection hats.